to go to bed and I only have 10 minutes, and usually I take like an hour or 30 minutes to get ready, but today I only have 10 minutes, so let's get started.
So the first thing,
well, usually the steps that I do is washing my teeth, rinsing it, floss, then I wash my face, do my skincare, brush my hair, change into my PJs, and I think that's basically it. I also have my nighttime routines that I did a long time ago. Can you guys believe I was putting makeup to go to sleep? And I was adding my skincare, then I was washing my skincare off. Like, I'm so, like, crazy. I was probably, like, out of my mind. Because who puts makeup to go to sleep? Like, it's actually so bad for you. Only 9 minutes left, so. Usually I wash more, but I think, should I wash more or not? Because I only have like 7 minutes left already, so hurry up. I'm doing really all gone. Some mouthwash and all of that, but I think I don't have time today. I'm washing my mouth. Okay, I'm super indecent now. I wish I was doing a hair clip, but I don't want, usually I put fake, so Mathic face wash, but I only have 6 minutes left. Oh my gosh, literally.
literally 5 minutes.
Oh, no, it was because I was filming a video. I was supposed to film a video today, and I don't know how much time I'm making a smoothie. These two products, night cream. One more time, I can barely tell which one is which. Then you mix it together. Oh my god, this is so much. I'm not allowed to wear this much. It's like I already have a whole bottle. It was worth it. Okay, literally 4 minutes left. Oh my gosh, I'm struggling. A lot of things. I can't open it. People say use this and say tie around, it gets your hair stuck. So my way to get each hair that go I'm struggling so bad right now. Yeah, probably that trim is horrible because I couldn't get the right stump magic. Oh yeah, I'm not supposed to say that. But yeah, I'm in my outfit. And right now it is 11:49 at night. So I better go to bed. So yeah. If you like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Bye!